I like this feeling of the world and people around me, and always I'm listening to my intuition always. And I think I would like to say these two things give me inspiration. I used to work with many different painting techniques on materials, but last few years I'm painting just with watercolor. There are many ways how you can paint, but I prefer to use wet technique. It's so unpredictable. you don't know what you can get. It's always you can say it's an adventure when you started to paint. It gives so many different possibilities to the artist to express his feelings. I think to listen to your heart is very important, and the process of painting, of course, it's also important, not just result. It's nice to get nice picture, but the process, I think, it's more important. Any kind of art is good for you. Doesn't matter if you are dance, sing, or read poems, and any person needs art. As we go to the gym to take care of your body, as we should do art to take care of our soul, this helps us to keep balance in our life.